Welcome to the Crypto Investment Channel. Please watch this video to the end, and if you like it, then support the channel with a like and subscribe. Let's go. In this video, I will tell you about the prospects for the development of Shiba Inu in 2021. Do you think LB Shiba Inu will be able to regain its position in the market? Write your answers in the comments. After the mega boom of the culprit meme known as SHIB, the price has fallen by more than 80%. If you're wondering how likely a Shiba Inu recovery is in the rest of 2021, it is worth noting that the project behind Shiba sent 50% of requests to the address, believing that the founder of Ethereum would not use it. However, Vitalik went so far as to sell 10% of his stake in SHIB for a donation, which caused panic in the market. He then decided to turn off the rest because he didn't want to have the power needed to own these coins. It is quite obvious that the main trigger of the mega rise in the price of the Shiba token was the fire that unleashed Dogecoin and helped other meme tokens to make incredible profits in a short time. While this is a simple speculative fire that is mostly floated by unscrupulous investors, it is also true that they act as a first step for many new cryptocurrencies that are likely to continue investing in other projects. In addition, tokens such as Shiba Inu have remained thanks to a community of almost 650,000 followers on Twitter, a Telegram group with 192,000 users, and a community of 180,000 people on Reddit. As interest has grown, we've seen more exchanges listed, which continues to contribute to the currency's snowball. Shortly before the SHIB hit its all-time high, we saw the largest exchange, Binance, integrated into its charts, perhaps the last step before its fall. Now, as the price rises and falls, other exchanges include tokens for their trades. The most recent and relevant was Coinbase Pro, which helps much more not to emphasize the undoubted losses. I think we should stop analyzing the currency, making assumptions, or at least having an idea of where the Shiba Inu might move. The only thing that could hurt the price of this is that the flight of cryptocurrency bulls is already over, and investors have long been wary. With the current number of 394,000 trillion coins, the expectation that the price will reach $0.001 means an expected gain of about 11,000%, which will create a market capitalization of $394 trillion and make Shiba a larger coin than an ETH. But let's put a zero in the decimal part of the price, $0.0001. This will require a price increase of about 1100%. If the SHIB reaches this price, we are talking about a coin with a capital of $39.4 trillion, which will bring it almost to the level of Cardano. While this may seem unthinkable, we have seen Doge surpass even this capitalization, so it is quite possible for a crypto meme to reach this level. What's difficult? Too much, especially since the fire might have already been extinguished. Analysts think that we can expect a growth of 200% to 600% due to the huge volatility of this currency. The other one is very cheeky. However, due to the widespread downturn, it is very likely that the bottom will be reached soon, if it has not already been reached. At the moment, SHIB shows a desire to continue the fall. The nearest support is $0.000006. A loss will result in $0.000042. Otherwise, if we see a rise above the $0.000091 resistance, it will break the recovery low to $0.000001. This level of resistance is the most relevant, since its excess can mean the resumption of the trend or, at least, the beginning of a significant recovery in the medium term. The Shiba Inu price today is $0.000007 United States dollars with a daily trading volume of $693 million United States dollars. The Shiba Inu is down 3.75% in the last 24 hours. CoinMarketCap's current rating is number 31 with a market capitalization of $2,701,000,000 United States dollars. What do you think will be the price of Shiba Inu by the end of this month? Write your answers in the comments.